Come on, big boy,
she said.
Let's go up to my hotel room and get physical.
So we went up to her suite and did the foreplay thing for a while. And then it was time for the intercourse. And as I entered her, I started to feel a massive vacuum-like tug on my erection. And suddenly, with a mighty... my entire body was pulled through her vagina. I was hurtling through space, naked and screaming, arms and legs flailing. And then I fell down out of the sky and into the land of Oz, where I landed on the head of the Wicked Witch of the East, killing her instantly. So I'm standing there, panting and trembling, still naked, looking around, dazed, with these two ruby-slippered feet sticking out from between my toes. And the munchkin people are staring, terrified. And then one of them points at my dick, which is still erect, and screams,
"He killed her! He killed the Wicked Witch with his magic wand! Hooray!"
They all yell, and I'm lifted up on their tiny shoulders, and I'm honored with wild bacchanalian munchkin feasts, and I'm treated as a hero, as a mighty god, and the munchkins build a tall emerald statue of my penis in the town square, and they dance around it reverentially, and they sacrifice their animals and children to it, and they consider it a sacred magical talisman of immense power, and that
plus the fact that we're practically seniors, and we've been going steady for 6 months now, is why you should sleep with me after the prom tonight, Mary Lou.
All that I want, all that I need, all that I ask from you is Mary Lou, please give your love to me. My heart's in my hand, I'll do what I can to prove myself to you. Oh, Mary Lou, please give your love to me. Mary Lou, I find you so appealing. You know that I'm beguiled by your charm.